Hi everyone and welcome back. How are you guys today? You guys, I am so excited to be back today because today we're back with yet another BTS reaction. Well, not any BTS reaction, an OST reaction. And if I'm being honest, I've been avoiding these. I really, really have because I've been told that I will cry through these, which I'm not necessarily like one to like want to cry, so I've been trying my hardest, but I've heard that these are so incredibly beautiful, and I figured, you know what, let's do this, let's listen to them. I got my little RJ out, we're gonna try to get through this together. Listen, I need to get used to crying. Look, I've cried over them many times. It's a thing, it happened. And because I'm gonna see them in the concert two different days next month, I need to get myself together, so we're here, we're gonna do this. Oh yeah. Let's do this together. Now, we are watching two videos, by the way, because there are two OSTs out that I have yet to listen to. So the first one's gonna be JK's cover of Falling by Harry Styles. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know if I actually know this song or not. I don't listen to Harry Styles very often, so I'm curious if I've heard that. And then the next one is actually gonna be Jin's OST titled Yours. Now, I am very well aware that this OST does actually have an MV. However, the MV does not have lyrics on it, and I actually really, really wanna know what's happening in the song. So I did pull up a lyric video. I do apologize if the the lyric video is incorrect. Lyric videos are not always accurate. Obviously, I will not know that in this moment. So if you do see something that is wrong, please let me know. I love Jin's voice and I want to know what's happening. So yeah, bear with me, okay? But that's really all I have to say. So I figured we may as well just do this. We may as well just jump right in and hope for the best. Hope for the best. Okay, let me make sure everything's ready though. Let's make sure we are recording. We are. This is good. Let's go ahead and pull the first video up. Words are hard. Which will be JK's cover of Falling. Okay. We can do this. Let's do this. Okay. Whoo! Excuse me. Good. Oh my god, his voice. Okay, I'm fine. His voice is being layered with itself and it sounds so good. God, JK, why are you trying to make me cry? The first time I cried over JK's voice was literally a song off of SoundCloud and I can't remember what it is, but why? There's like, okay, yeah, I definitely do not know this song, by the way, but there is a slight hint of like almost vulnerability, wow, words are hard, in this song, and it's so sad to hear, but I feel like it ties into the song very, very well, so I was not anticipating that.
You can. never need me.
Listen, hearing JK's voice in literally anything he does is honestly, it's breathtaking. There is something so beautiful and strong yet vulnerable about his tone when he sings, and it just, it brings you in, and it's incredibly captivating and just, honestly, it's tear worthy, and I am trying to fight back tears as we speak. And it just, there's something just so beautiful about him and as a person, and then you bring in his voice, and it just, I love hearing him sing. I really do. He is probably one of my favorite vocalists just in general because of his voice and then his personality and just him. It just, it's, oh god, I feel like my ears have been blessed. I genuinely do. I absolutely adore this man, and I am very curious to see what the original song sounds like now, because now I actually want to go back and listen to the Harry Styles, like, original song, just because I want to know if it follows the same progression. I want to know what it sounds like coming from him, and I'm very curious about that. But god, JK, wow. Wow. I think it's insane to be able to see the progression of his voice, to see it getting stronger, to see how his voice has changed over the years. And it just, how can you not fall in love with that voice? How could you not? I genuinely don't get it. I don't get it. So, wow, okay, cool. With that being said, we're gonna move to the next video. The next video in which we have to watch is gonna be Jin's OST. Remember, we are doing the lyric video. I understand lyric videos aren't for everyone. It's just, this is what we're doing in this moment, so please bear with me. Yeah, look, I absolutely adore Jin. Jin's Moon was actually one of my favorite B-sides from last year, and I absolutely adore this man. I have said it and I'll say it again, I am fully prepared to cry for him, or more of over him, in the concert in a couple of weeks. And there's something about Jin I love so much. So I'm excited. Hopefully you are as well. So let's do this. Let's go. Whew, okay. Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. 그곳에다가 가야
just hearing the different tones we're getting from Jin as the song is progressing so far, absolutely breathtaking. Seriously, Jin's voice is so beautiful and just soft and honestly very comforting, and I love getting to hear that. I really, really do. Sounds like a string instrument of some sort kind of coming into the background, and it's adding in just another beautiful, like, sound. This was OST was sad. I heard that. I was pre-warned. But wow. What? Okay, first of all, stop trying to play things and stop. Just calm down. Listen, I was pre-warned that this was gonna be a sadder OST, and honestly, it was incredibly heartbreaking. So I'm a little curious about the show now. Like, I actually want to know how this plays into the show and what the show is about, because obviously I know nothing about it aside from the OST that we just listened to. So I'm curious as how the two play together. And listen, hearing Jin's voice, there's something incredibly comforting about Jin as a person. He has this essence about him that is incredibly random and just a little wild, but also so incredibly sweet and kind that you can't help but smile when you see him. And his voice is so lovely to hear. And I feel comforted by his voice. So I am so happy about that song. Hearing the different, the different tones that we got to hear from him. Because at one point he was doing both the low and the high part of the song. And it just, having everything blended together, and it sounds so beautiful. So sad, but so beautiful. Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh gosh, and then I'm gonna have to worry about seeing them in concert, crying in concert.